Okay, how do I do this? Yeah, I will try something here. No! Let's try it. I know it's going to turn into a triangle, but... Okay, that was the solution. Okay. No! That's foul. Okay, now I know the solution. It's like this. Quite simple. Like this. Aha! And we go into a forest, I guess. We had snow on our head. Oh, okay, we're sliding on ice. Oh, that's funny. We can't go down. What is this? It's a tiny doghouse. Woof. The sign says. What is it down there? Oh, it's Sans. Hello, Sans. Just want to see what's over there. There must be something else. Yes. Okay, we are going to go down first then. Towards Sans. Hello? What's up? Okay, it doesn't say anything more. Oh. These are eyes. How do you do this? Oh, what is that? Gifcrot? No, Things decorated it as a prank. Oh, leave me alone. No! No, I missed. Okay, I'm gonna... No! No! Ow! That's not what I wanted to do! Undecorate. Thanks for nothing. Oh! That doesn't work. Undecorate. Undecorate again? A small confused dog. Oh, droplets of water, I guess. Oh, I'm almost dead. Okay, I'm not dead. Are you lost? Well, I don't know. What is this? Hello? So those mushroom works kind of like a light bulb, I guess. It's a door. Can I do something to unlock it? What are these? Okay, are you following me? No. I don't know how to open that door. Hello there. Oh. It's the greater dog. Hello, greater dog. What do you want? That it thinks fighting is just play. Okay. Play? No! I just died. Look at that. I have another dog that is barking. Can I pet him? It's too far away. Just pet the air. Oh, you're sleeping. Oh no, your barking hurts. Beckon called. Where you to your face? Oh, ah, ah, no. So I can pet you. Falls asleep. It's asleep. Then it wakes up. It's so excited. Oh! Can I play? Then on the ground, your dog is up. I bring it safe to you now. Dog is very tired. It's stressing. No! Don't kill me! No! Some TLC. What? Let's pet the dog. It sinks the entire weight into you. Your movement's slow, but still haven't pet enough. No! Pet capacity is 40%. My flops are away with legs hanging in the air. Yes! Oh no! Let's pet it again. 100%. Okay, now. Oh, okay, wait. I can. There we go. Oh. Then it jumped back into the armor. Oh, there's a big bridge. Not sure if I like it. But what can I do over there? I don't want to get too far away. Okay, well, let's go over there. On this very long bridge. Oh, there they are. Human, this is your final and most dangerous challenge. Behold, the gauntlet of deadly terror. Look at the dog hanging. When I see the word, it will fully activate. Cannons will fire, spikes will swing, blade will slide. Each part will sing violently up and down. Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain. Are you ready? Because I am about to do it. Can't move. Well, what's the hold up? Hold up? What hold up? I'm about to activate it now. that doesn't look very activated. Well, this challenge seems maybe too easy to defeat the human with. Yeah, we can't use this one. I am a skeleton with standards. My puzzles are very fair and my traps are expertly cooked. But this method is too direct, no class at all. Away it goes. They could have left the dog. Phew! What are you looking at? This was another decisive victory for Papyrus. Yeah, Okay. Don't know what my brother is going to do now. If I were you, I would make sure I understand blue attacks. Yeah, okay. Welcome to Snowden. Oh, there's a shop. Hello, traveler. How can I help you? I want to buy things. Cinnamon bun? Yes. I'm gonna buy a few. Again. Heels. Yeah, exit. I think that is enough. Thank you. The sight of such a friendly town fills you with determination. Oh, this is the box again. Here's the box. I just want to see. I don't. Maybe I can move this. Might move. Toy knife? I'm gonna keep it just in case. Oh, there's an inn. Mom says that sleeping can recover your health. What's maximum HP? Hello, welcome to Snowden's premier hotel. One night is 80 gold. Thank you. Well, feel free to come back anytime. Thank you. Can I go over there? No, I cannot. Okay. Oh, there's an igloo. I don't want to the other side of town. Try the under snow tunnels. They're efficiently laid out. Oh, okay. I thought it was an igloo. Oh. Very well. That lady over there, something about her disturbs me. Hello. Is it my little cinnamon just the cutest? Bun buns are so adorable. Hehe. Think I figured it out. No, never mind. Awful teens tormented a local monster by decorating its tree-like horns. So we started giving that monster presents to make it feel better. Now it's a tradition to put presents underneath a decorated tree. Ah, okay. From Santa to various locals. Yo, you're a kid too, right? I can't tell because you're wearing a striped shirt. Okay. Oh, and you have a striped shirt too, kind of. Striped shirt. Well, I think it's a shirt. Is it a shirt? I think it is. Grillbees! This town doesn't have a mayor, but if there's ever a problem, a skeleton will tell a fish lady about it. That's politics. Okay. Oh my god, this guy looks sick. You look sick. No matter where I go, it's the same menu to the same people. Help! I want new drinks and hot guys. Okay. Isn't human food different from monster food? It does things like spoil. as it's all the way through your whole body. Disgusting. Okay. Hello? The capital's getting pretty crowded, so I've heard they're going to start moving here. And I don't want to see the erasure of our local culture. But I definitely want to see some city slickers slip onto their butt. Xbox is broken. Hello, old guy, barman. Bill said that he'd offer you a glass of water, but he doesn't touch the stuff. Oh, okay, I understand. It's okay. I put out lamps and guns today. Someone told me that there are plenty of fish in the sea. Well, I'm taking that seriously. I'm literally going to make out with a fish. Those dogs are part of the Royal Guard, the elite military group led by Undyne. She's rude, loud, and beats up everybody who gets in their way. It's no wonder all the kids want to be like her when they grow up. Oh. It's playing poker against itself. It appears to be losing. How is this possible? Hello? No. I'm thinking of getting spike collar to show off my personality. It's a statement like, attach a leech to me and take me for a walk, please. Oh, and that's two of them. Better watch where you sit down in here, kid. Because that big guy will jump into your lap and give you lots of love and attention. But we never get any respect. I wish those skeletons would show us a bone. We love bones. Hello? What are you? Everyone here is always laughing and cracking jokes, trying to forget our modern crisis. Dearness, crowding, lack of sunlight. I would join them, but I'm just not very funny. And what are you? We all know the underground has problems, but we smile anyway. Why? We can't do anything, so why be morose about it? Okay, there are other houses here. Oh, what are you doing? Destroying the ice. Hello? What's over there? There's a library. Okay. Oh my god, there's a lot of mail in that mailbox. Let's go back up there. What is that? It's the monsters and humans. Ah, to be young again. The world sure felt boundless. Hello? Ah, what a beautiful knock. Maybe if I don't answer, I'll hear it again. Ah, my patience rewards me. Huh? Doesn't work, right? No. There's nothing here. How strange. Can I jump on the block of ice? No. Okay, well, let's continue. Let's go see in the library. Hello? Welcome to the library. Yes, we know. The sign is misspelled. I love working newspaper. There's so little to report that we just fill it with comics and games. Cough cough. When I was younger, my teacher gave me word searches when they ran out of assignment. I thought they were a waste of time, but look at me now. I'm the number one word search creator in the entire underground. That look in your eye, you're someone that has trouble doing crosswords, aren't you? Yeah. It's a mailbox overflowing with unread junk mail. This mailbox is labeled Papyrus! Oh! We will look inside it. Yeah, let's do it. It's empty. Okay. Is this Papyrus house? It's locked. I guess it is. It's locked from the inside. Okay. Oh, there's that block of ice. Oh, what is happening now? Hello? Oh, it's Papyrus. Hello, Papyrus. Human! Allow me to tell you about some complex feelings. Feelings like the joy of finding another pasta lover, the admiration for another puzzle-solving skill, the desire to have a cool, smart person think you are cool. These feelings, it must be what you are feeling right now. I can hardly imagine what it must be like to feel that way. After all, I am very great. I don't ever wonder what having lots of friends is like. I pity you, lonely human. Worry not, you shall not be lonely no longer. I, the great Papyrus, will be your... Can't say it. No. This is all wrong. I can't be your friend. You are human. I must capture you. Then I can fulfill my my lifelong dream. Powerful, popular, prestigious. That's Papyrus, the newest member of the Royal Guard.